All these digital technologies generate data as a byproduct of what they do for transactions and customer relationships and so on. And if you want to make sense of that data, you really have no choice but to use analytics, increasingly machine learning and artificial intelligence to know what's happening in your organization, what your customers are thinking and doing, and how it will predict your future success.